A major case squad has been called in to assist with the investigation of a double shooting in Overland that left one person dead. The shooting taking place just after 3 today at the Glenfield Apartments off Spencer and Cedar Glen. Investigators have not yet revealed the victim's identity.